I want to switch gears to another big fight. You've always been a big supporter of Crawford over the years. You thought the world of him. He beat Spence. Rematch, maybe a 47, maybe a 54. Doesn't matter what weight.
I think it matters for it to happen. That's what it matters for. Weight division, it is not an advantage or a disadvantage for either guy. Because my it's not to me. It's not like Crawford can straight up fight even as if in at 160.
He wants to fight Canelo at 68.
But listen to what I'm saying before we get to that or that weight class, right? Canelo's the biggest name there, of course, the biggest payday, of course. All right. But right now, the two weight classes and the next weight classes up for Crawford and Spence to fight for the rematch, to me, it doesn't give either guy advantage. I believe Crawford can fight at their weight and probably been dying to be at their weight like I was dying to be at 75 when I jumped to 60, 15 pounds, man. I looked around, I seen everybody like thinking it's a bad thing. Like, I'm like, y'all don't understand what I've been dealing with. Y'all don't understand my discipline and character there.
You're 175 right now.
So it's real. So only reason I flash everybody, I was letting you know I wasn't born like this, but it was in my genetics and DNA. I just perfected it by being disciplined.
How does Crawford do a 68 if he moves to fight Canelo?
I think there's too much of a jump. Even though in a short enough time, it's too much of a jump. In a short enough time to do the fight. Let's add, you will be surprised I mentioned age. But I did tell you I was nearly 36 is Crawford.
Yep,
30.
Correct. Yep. 36 this month. Yep.
We're not looking to stretch this out to 37 and a half or 38. I think he's looking to do this ASAP.
Correct.
I think it's too much to pack on with that talent pool right there. That anybody else with half of that, take a shot. But this is the A-plus list resume. Resume, just by the experience, it's too much that you have to accomplish to beat outside of the physical. And you got one chance to make a mistake, and he got many chances to, and three or four to be able to use those things. And if you use all of them together, you got a serious problem, and it could be an early night. I don't see that as more realistic than what's in front of now after or before Spence.
I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com.
I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.